Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Bungo Stray Dogs Season 4, Episode 7. Last episode was crazy. Absolutely hit slap in the face, the shock at the end of the episode. I was not seeing that coming. This book with the ability to rewrite reality is ridiculous, how that all panned out. They walked straight into that trap. And now the detective agency are going to have everybody looking for them if they manage to escape this. It's going to be crazy. Everybody's kind of split up right now. Atsushi is underground, I think. I don't actually think he's reached where they are yet. Obviously, a lot of them are within the room, and Dazai is elsewhere. This is going to be a wild one. I'm looking forward to this. So, as always, guys, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and like the video as well. And let's get right into this episode right now. It wasn't here. Oh, reality manipulation. Wow. Oh, and he put a knife in his hand? That's ridiculous. Bro, how's Rampo getting out of here? Oh, Jesus. How do you... Get down, bro! How do you even fight reality manipulation, dude? Surrender? Nah, bro. You're gonna be killed. It's from an even higher power. Damn. They even have implanted memories. That's crazy. Oh my god. Bro, Rampo isn't equipped for this shit. Y'all definitely should have listened to him, but... Shit. Bro, they are equipped for taking down Gifted. Jesus. What the hell? Oh, it's got to be an illusion. Wait. Oh yeah, I forgot her ability. That's sick. Oh, damn. They were tapping your ass. Warhead? What? Bro, it didn't even go off. Wait, is it like a shuttle or something? Is there someone inside? Hello? Yeah, you just put the... Oh my god. Wait, are these the five? Bro, these guys seem crazy. Oh, they're not. Oh shit. Like, gifted military? Damn. Yeah, you just slice that shit open. Bro, these guys seem raw. I love Bungo Stray Dogs' ability to incorporate humor in these times. Oh, we have a tiny girl. This group seems ridiculous. To be your loyal dog? Yeah. The Suppression Squad A-Team. Where's the fifth member then? Special ability, Mirror Lion. Special ability, Priceless Tears. Plum Blossoms in the Snow. Yeah, are these ability names, Gasp of the Soul, are giving me no idea what their abilities actually are. No one knows the fifth member? Oh, that's going to be crazy. These guys seem too much, I'm not going to lie. The detective agency needs to get far. Search dogs? Kind of, yeah. Okay. And how did you overcome this? This is kind of crazy though, bro. Trying to win back your name from this. He is such a hopeful being. They are in a really awful situation right now. What a commander. Makes sense, yeah. So what, are they going to send two one way to the other? Is two of them really going to be enough against the whole detective agency? That scares me. That means they're hella strong. These guys are too much. Do you have vehicle theft insurance? That's hilarious. Where did you get an egg from? This guy's weird as hell. He just ate the shell. Please do your best to stop breathing. Oh my god. Bro is still stuck in the ground. Jeez. You need to turn into Tiger, bro. Requesting permission to fire? Yeah? Oh my god, they're just killing on sight. What? How is he in the car? Yo, this team is too much. That's a good point, actually, though, like he mentioned. Where the hell is Izumi? Bro got hit by a car. Wait, is something standing in front of him? Yo, how did she get back here? Was she never actually with them? Was that an illusion or what? I am confusion. Oh my god, so they're gifted and they're super soldiers? Jesus. Have you considered finding a new job? What is this ability? Oh no. Fuck. Bro, they're insanely fast. This is not fair. Oh no. Oh no! Oh jeez, man! Oh, his blade's growing? He's not, like, sending air slashes? That's crazy. Oh, no, because she can bring them back. Yeah? Wow. This situation's awful. No. No! Don't tell me the episode ended. Oh! Yo! Oh my god, no way! Let's go! On the boss's orders? What? Bro, that ending. Oh my god, I was not expecting Chuya to show up. I'm glad someone did, though. I didn't actually know who was going to be able to help there, but... Interesting, the Port Mafia is getting involved. It has been quite some time, actually, where since they've kind of been a thing in this season. It's going to be an interesting one to see if the Port Mafia and Detective Agency are actually going to team up here. But yeah, wow, that was a really freaking good ending to the episode. Really, all hope was lost there. These hunting dogs are ridiculous. Not just being gifted, but then they're also kind of like super soldiers, is from what I can tell. But yeah, overall, a very good episode, and I'm definitely looking forward to the next. Anyway, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.